Hey guys, it's Stephen
and Dylan
from DNS Logs, and welcome back to another FIFA episode. This is episode number 12. This is the lineup. We're going to put Vorm in goal.
Wait, this is we're against Manchester United.
Yeah, we're against Manchester United, so we're going to put Vorm in goal.
Actually, we're going to put him right back.
So I've got Vorm in goal, then Seamus Coleman, Alderweireld, Gimenez, Danny Rose, Turan, Kane, Lamella, Mahrez, Firmino, and Enkudu.
And we're away
against Manchester.
Great comeback against
Liverpool yesterday. Yeah.
Hopefully we won't need a comeback in this game. Hopefully we'll be just able to go ahead and win the game. We're gonna try Lamella in the kind of right mid spot over Sissoko today.
Did you just see what I did?
Yeah, look at this. Right, you ready? No, wait. Wait, why is it doing that? It's supposed to be a rainbow flick. I'll go back here, right? And I'll do a rainbow flick. What? It's not. I'll do a rainbow flick. No, I want to do a rainbow flick.
Hey, do you know you have time limit?
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh! You have to aim, you know.
Oh, crap, I forgot that.
Why did I tell you that?
That's so cool. I'm just obsessed with doing that thing.
How do you even do it?
This one.
I can't do it. Oh! Okay. Let's get in. I kind of feel better playing at Wembley.
We should have a fine game for you today. Sorry about yesterday's.
Turn off the trainer.
I know that. Sorry about yesterday, the way episode 10 had to come out in two parts because my phone does weird things.
Man, you are very bad down the left. No, right. So we might be able to get.
I was going
to
be better.
So we might be able to get down the right a bit because Martial never travels back. So we might get lucky down that way. I don't know if we have the luck today. I don't know if I feel it today. I'm feeling the luck. It feels different. It really does. It's a lot earlier than we actually do it.
It could be the time as well.
We're still the worst defence in the league.
Should make that even worse, I think.
Yeah, you would expect a home win, but we've come to expect the unexpected at times.
They said they expect a home win, Man United winning the game. We've scored a lot of goals, but we've conceded a lot.
Oh, that's our corner.
Right, I'm going to do a full power one again. Pacey cross. Go on in, Kudu. That was a pass error, by the way, anyway. So process. Who did we put in goal again?
Warren.
Oh, yeah.
There's good progress for this attack.
Oh. Play it through for Firmino.
Oh, sorry.
Oh! Did you see how close that was? Right, just hold down in the square. Just keep holding down there. Martial's very sloppy.
What the hell? They knocked it out.
No, I did. Sorry about my cough.
Hit him in the face of the ball. That's gone. Wait, no, never mind. What a cross.
Oh, I wish I was there to bang it. Turan needs to get back to help with the defence. Oh, don't slide. Yes! Oh, no. McTarnion. Danny Rose. Come on, Danny Rose. Play, play me.
Okudu.
Why the hell is Okudu playing in the wrong position?
Well, oh, he's a left winger.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I was trying to do what I did yesterday.
I should have just shot then, shouldn't I?
No, you shouldn't.
It would have been better, like.
You shouldn't shoot from them angles because you always miss. It always.
It wasn't even that bad an angle.
No matter what happens, you always miss. No matter who you are and where you shoot from out there, you always will miss. And it will go wide. You won't even get a corner, even if it goes up the keeper. It's glitched. It's glitching FIFA. It always happens to me in my PlayStation. 5 minutes gone so far in the video.
The first choice centre back is suspended today.
Yeah, he makes his fair share of tackles, and this new boy coming in, he'll have to do the same. He'll have to be dominant and confident.
Oh, he's slow.
I have a feeling we need to get another sub centre back. And I know one. Do you know Ben Mee?
Yeah.
We should get him. He's a good defender. He can launch loads of balls up. In FIFA, I bought him in my own Tottenham Hotspur player mode, actually.
I actually like Ben Mee.
I bought him Tissy as well, but Tissy is clumsy. You gotta go below. What the hell? You turn on trainer and... Lamella's been okay.
Oh!
That's a... he's injured.
Oh my god, they keep getting... their defence.
Yeah, we'll have to break it down. At the start of the game, when we passed it around, we broke him down a bit and we got a shot away. Play me! Mara just cannot get on the ball down that right wing.
I don't think they're fully fit today. Like, they don't have the speed today. Otherwise, it's just us being, like, weirdos. Even though I don't think there's quite a normal FIFA. Well, first, I didn't think there was anybody here.
Yes! Oh, is it too hard? Cross it straight away. Mino. Oh, he's trying to cut in and then cross it in. No.
Oh, Dylan, where did you slide tackle me?
No! No! I knew we weren't feeling it. I knew I wasn't feeling it. It will be hard because we have to break down the defence, but I can't think of a name of this episode yet. Hey me. Shoot! Yes! See, I told you. Passing breaks them down. Passing is the only thing that breaks them down.
And Kudu, the star player. Well,
he's doing pretty well. I want to see how much goals he has this season. Don't miss anything.
Nice.
I want to see how much goals. There's 3 goals.
It's not bad.
The four is the highest with like 8. Mm.
So it will be. The highest for us. I think they have like 7.
Don't know.
No, maybe 8. No, maybe 6 actually.
I don't know who's the highest for us. I think Mahrez has 4, but I don't know.
Mahrez, I think, has 4, yeah. Maybe 5, actually.
He scored one in the other video, so I don't know. He scored a beauty free kick.
Yeah.
They're going to score here now. It's a few. Harry Kane seems a little very defensive.
He is, actually.
Seamus Coleman, look at him. He's replacing Harry Kane. What a comeback in like 2 minutes. How much goals does he have in front of me? His first goal. His first goal for Tottenham. First goal for Tottenham there. It's going to be an important one.
Even though I swear he scored before.
No, he didn't. He might have scored in the Champions League.
Oh, well, yeah.
Maybe.
So. Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know.
I think he could have been.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
You're telling me not to slide and everything. You're the one
that wasn't a slide tackle, it was a standing tackle.
I know, but like, still. 2 minutes of added time. Lamella got a yellow card. 2 minutes
of added time. Come on.
Oh, boy, the hell.
Fellaini got subbed in 8 minutes against damn Tottenham in real life. Came on, right, and he got subbed in less than 8 minutes.
That was a nice half.
Yeah, good comeback.
2-1.
If we keep it going,
still not fully home.
We'll hopefully sub Lamela off in the 55th minute for Sissoko because he's on a yellow card. Oh, and Kudu has been good. I was worried that he might struggle because it's a big game and pressure and stuff. Firmino's definitely getting into first team lineup a lot now. We were talking about replacing him in the other window before.
I know. Sick.
Wait now, wait until I get in the middle.
Yes! Mahrez with the assist.
Is so
how
good.
Many assists did Mahrez have?
We'll check after
with this. Like, he has had quite a bit, like.
They were expecting us to lose because we have a bad defensive record.
I wasn't sure if,
I thought this would be definitely harder than the Liverpool game.
No. Yeah. I'm actually kind of surprised the Liverpool game is actually kind of hard.
They had to come out in the second half because of them losing. They need to get 2 goals in the second half. They needed to come out. Excuse me. They needed to come out to get goals and stuff.
Worms are somehow doing that bad, like, but that, he got that, a touch to it, like.
That wasn't his fault. He came out in close angle, he was just unlucky.
Yeah, he got a touch to it, though.
They're back in the game, though, now. That was a defensive error, let's just watch it here, now.
Yeah.
Right, what's number four? All the way out, ran.
Yeah, see what I mean? Like, his... What the hell? That glitched over the crossbar. No. No, no. From the other angle, I swear it looked like that.
Here, play it out. Play it out right.
Sissoko.
Ah, come on. That's a free. Block me. Oh, yeah, no. Marcus Rashford is just annoying me now.
Southampton, who are making the transfer news today. Though this deal isn't confirmed yet. Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time.
He went too far. Aldwell might have to go, I don't know. Do we still have Yang Ming Tonglin? He used to be our first choice set. Wait, are we playing him right now? No, we're playing Gimenez. Do we have him in the reserves? He's an 85 rated centre back. Anyway, Gimenez is doing better now, anyway, so we don't need him. He can go. And we still have him. Taylor's off you. Make sure.
I was thinking that as well.
The only thing is, I don't like playing it short with Worm in goal.
Worm in goal? Oh, that's.
I know, just in case, like, because he can make a couple of mistakes, maybe with a cheap Worm or anybody in the back, and they're in.
Doing that bad.
Don't
only
speak too soon. Don't speak too soon. Only 13 minutes gone in the video.
Not bad.
We'd be able to get another.
I don't want to. Much. 1 minute's gone, like. I'd say I'm getting tired of it now.
Here, play Kane too. Wait till Firmino's in. Cross it, cross it.
Nicely in again to Juan Mata, who's
influencing the game a lot at this stage. Do not let Marcus Rashford in.
This looks promising. Ah, what was that? Dylan. I was ahead of you and everything, so I passed to the person next to it.
Good defending.
I was rushed to make that pass. They're coming. They're coming. He's gonna get chipped. Free kick! How is that a corner? It has to be a free header.
Rashford just kicked him in the head.
No, he ran him when he's heading to him, but.
We're clearing this, like, this is not going in.
Get this out of here. No, don't let it go back in. Monster Soko. Yes, get it out. Firmino's run through.
over here.
Oh, what? I saw him off his line. And I shot. I saw him just off his line.
That was a nice bottom corner shot.
Oh my god, that was so good. I saw him off his line and yes, I had to say that. Before.
At least I was there as well, like, that you could have possibly passed to me, like.
I know, but just look at that. Oh my god, see the way he was off his line a bit.
The star player of this episode is probably Roberto Firmino, like, right now, like, but. Mm. Like, it depends.
Sterling. Wait. Yeah, we'll give Sterling a go.
Do you not want to risk marriage?
That should be the game sealed, but you never know with our defense. We're good to concede now and yeah. Yes. Play down line.
I'll go here just to be safe. So I'm trying to do that.
Go on, son. I forgot we were recording for a minute. 16 minutes gone. Every time I look up, there seems to be like 3 or 4 minutes gone.
That's because I'm not looking all the time. Like, looking every couple of minutes. Nice block.
Oh no, sorry. I'm trying to play it on the top. Don't come out too soon, everyone. Oh.
It's the players, it's not Worm's fault at all.
It's the defenders, I think.
No,
I think it's all Wild.
I think it just could be them attacking and the defense.
Yeah, they have a good strong
it's
attack.
Definitely them attacking.
Do you know Lukaku? He was on the bench for the whole game. They have a youngster in the centre back position.
Lukaku would have got like the most flimsy.
Don't play it out short because there's a Man United player out there. And here. They're gone all out of attacks and they'll be everywhere up here. Play Maristrum!
Mr. Mares, oh my god.
I had to stop because you would have played it too late and I would have been offside.
Oh! 84th minute.
We should maybe buy Lukaku. Yeah, nah.
Oh my god, Dylan!
Yes, Vorm!
Who? Lukaku was offside.
Onside. Maris is in the middle. Maris. You couldn't cross it into Maris.
We don't need another goal.
Yes, we do.
Nice goal.
Hold down, yeah.
Where was that taken?
You could cross it from here. Put in from the wide area.
Here. As long as they're up here.
Why the hell did you just kick it?
I was pressing to slide in, but it did a kick. Slow down. What? We did absolutely nothing there. I want to see the replay. You're not going to show me a replay, FIFA?
Jesus, FIFA. Like, there's always going to be problems with FIFA. Like.
No. Not touch.
Worm's not doing too badly.
He's out to concede 3, though.
But we're still winning 4. 4-3. and it's pretty much full time.
Take your time, take your time. Yeah, pass.
90 minutes, like. And I know I want to get, kind of get another one just for. Okay, yeah.
Woo!
That was a nice win, like just about 4-3 against Manchester United. So that's grand.
Marcus Rashford was pretty good.
I wonder if I got man of match this.
Oh, I never looked. Sorry. We'll see how much assists Mahrez has. No.
I'd say he has quite a few. I'd say maybe he has like 6 or 7.
Well, I need to go to the Premier League. West Ham United, 3. Team stats. We'll be able to see it in team stats. No, Premier League. 2. Huddersfield Town, 1. Manchester United, 3. Tottenham Hotspur, 4. Tell me when you see Mahrez. There we go. 3 goals, 1 assist.
One assist.
Yep.
That's what he had. So what do those results mean to the What does AVG mean?
At the top average. Of the table, we have new leaders in West Ham United
with 20. What does APP mean? Second, appearances.
I think average means like his average performance rate.
He has 3 goals. What the hell does CS mean?
Rising up the table. CS. With 19 points.
He has 3 CS and he has 3 with 17 points.
Sixth and falling are Swansea City with 17 points.
Manchester City with 16 points.
In eighth, Leicester City. So Southampton would pay 20 million for Ben Davis.
Second bottom and falling are Newcastle United with 4 points.
We can get a cheaper left back, Moreno, for 9 million.
Would he be better?
With 7 points. Here we are.
Use our sub.
He asked for 999,999,999 euros for him. Oh no, there's another offer here. Bohemians want this guy for 44.
Bohemians, jeez. Brandon Austin. Like, we haven't even tried him. There was like a 53 rated that we were saying, but I don't know, maybe.
Are we gonna let Ben Davis go?
I don't know.
20 million is quite a lot for Mac.
Do you want to? In a way, I don't really want to, but I know what I'm gonna do.
Do you wanna try to get 23 million?
Yes.
And if he goes, we can get like a cheaper player for like 8 or 9 mil. We're saving a lot of money there now.
I was going to say 22 million.
22,500.
22,500, yes.
Will we accept that?
That's 5%. What does 5% sell on
clubs? So, like, if he. Next time he sells on to another club, we get 5% of that.
Okay, yeah. And then 21,500, yeah. That should be fair deal.
21? Or we stall the deal. Yeah, it's good because we do get a player for less than that. Like, play Basel and we beat them. Mm-hmm. If we win,
do we have to win this match? No, I don't think so. Do we?
No, but if we do win this, we could pull away from Napoli because Real Madrid could beat Napoli.
Mm. I prefer to win it because I just want to, like...
I want to rest in the Champions League for full.
And shit as well, so.
Will we do this in this episode or will we make two other different ones with two different videos? With one just... A loan offer for Harry Winks to Watford. I wouldn't let him go for 1 year, but I'd let him go for half a year.
Can you do that, like...
Yeah. Short-term.
Harry Winker.
And he wants us to pay 60% of his wage and they want to pay 40. How about he pay 70 and we pay 30? No. 50-50.
I don't know. No.
60-40 to them. That's the least they'll do. What about 55-45? Good. I think it's good to let him out in short haul.
Yes.
And when he comes back, he could be better and we could try him out. Yeah. But we still have him anyway till January.
Well, we still have, like, updates about him a lot.
No.
I would prefer to give you updates.
Yeah, it would be... This is the guy that he wanted, like, yeah, tried no. with...
No. No. Wait, who is that guy you were on about?
Who?
Like, Jimenez replaced.
Oh, Ben Tongan. He's not here now. Don't play Harry Wing centre back. Actually, no, we'll play Carter Booker. Davis. Will we try Winks? We haven't tried him in a while. Who's going Cam? Wait, left mid, Dele Alli Cam? Harry Winks in for Wayama? Or Dembele?
Wayama.
I don't know if I like this team. We need a bit of experience in there. I don't know. I didn't trust backline in the last game. They did good, but I don't trust backline in this game. I really don't.
I was going to suggest for like the top pair with Ali and Sterling. Wait. I was going to suggest either Ali and Sterling or Ali and Kane, like we did before. Kane, Cam, Ali on top. I mean, like, it doesn't matter. No, I forgot. No, it's grand, it's grand, it's grand, it's grand. Right, so guys, our team up against Basel is Hugo Lloris in goal, Davies, Wimmer, Carter Vickers, Walker Peters, Dembele, Winks, Ali Akam, Son, Sterling, Lamella. So,
are you going to squad hub for a second, please?
Squad hub.
Right.
Is there any player that you just do not want in the squad anymore?
I don't know.
Don't really want him.
But I kind of like him, like, being there. Like, he's good enough, like...
Okay. We could get a replacement for him though.
He's already transfer listed, like.
So. Yeah, but we could get another pair. So I was thinking to put a release clause on. Yeah. We'll give him a release clause. Just give him whatever he wants. We'll just offer 100 million and see what they say. 59 million euro if I'm with that, yeah? I don't want to give him a bonus. Give the rest then and that. If you think accepted, so we have a 59 mil release clause on him. Yeah, that should be fine now, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's fine.
So if someone comes in for him, they can just pay his release clause, right?
Or away Pause against video. Basel. Right, so guys, sorry
just,
about that.
Just to be sure that, actually, they haven't won any games in the Champions League. All our games that we won have been in our white kit.
I know, yeah. That's most of them are trash. That's because most of them are trash. I smell the chicken over there.
Smell nice.
What the hell, I put doors on.
Yes, you're supposed to keep going. Uh-huh. You're supposed to beat me.
Uh-huh. What am I supposed to do, like?
Try to get the ball off me. You should have won it in the first place. Wait, was that your goal? No, we need to make our way back. This is fun. We should kind of pause the camera, though. Don't just start the game.
Session, I'd say I might just do this game and then that would be the end after this game, then we might do another episode.
That would be Crystal Palace.
No, I always get the ball so far.
The only thing that we lost to in this Champions League is Real Madrid.
It's not even that bad, like, because it's only one team out of the West.
Thing is that we're actually doing great progress in this career.
Yeah.
We're getting two games done in a video. We're not cutting anything out, so you're able to actually see the whole thing. I actually would prefer to see the whole thing than actually people cut from like 2 minutes to like 16 minutes, or like, I prefer seeing the whole thing. What do you prefer, seeing the whole thing or like some parts of it?
It depends, like, it depends what kind of match this is, but, like, these type of matches I'm obsessed with, like, so.
I would definitely prefer to see the whole thing. It's a lot better because then you know, like, what's the build-up play and stuff. Paul Carter victors! Oh!
Oh. Did you see that thing on Snapchat when someone, like, tried to score a goal and he went straight into the post?
No.
That was so bad.
Did you see the worst penalty ever?
Yeah. He hit like his neck or shoulder off the post.
Ow. Go on, Lamella. Go on, Lamella. Oh. Go on, Dembele. Go on, Harry Winks. Harry Winks going out alone soon.
Yeah, might as well use him for a bit, like.
We won't be using him in the Premier League, but like we might use him once or twice. When we get into the round of 16 of the Champions League, it's serious. We're getting serious then, if we get into it. We're going serious, we'll be going like starting our first team and that, and then we'll be resting in the Premier League. I would actually. We mightn't have to worry about like
the way the goalkeeper.
I know we mightn't have to worry about like a Champions League spot in the Premier League if we win the Champions League. We might get knocked out into the Europa League. I hope that doesn't happen. Basel, they're kind of going like at least 9 behind the ball. Oh no. I do not trust you, Glories, much anymore.
I don't know. Like.
Trey's the one that conceded 8 goals against Chelsea.
Oh.
We're the favourites to win.
They're doing well here now.
Yeah, all teams are, really.
Pretty much a fair match this is.
Yeah, this is going to be hard in the Manchester United match. When they push, they'll put a couple of players up, but when they're defending, they'll have a good feedback.
Ah, you prick.
Oh, did you see? No. Some defending there.
He tried to do that. Oh my god.
Not happening today. I don't know.
Corner's taken.
Oh. Hugo Lloris is from
Yeah.
Why were we singing the Y Adam song then last time?
No. I'm right here.
Chris in. What was that? We just can't get a goal in this video so far. In this game.
They must have been ready.
They must have, they knew us from the last time we beat them like 3 or 4 now. So they're going, come on Harry Winks. Two youngsters linking up. Oh, play it over.
Oh.
Man, the Mela. Goal! No. Go on, Dele Alli. Head out back in. Cross back in.
Why did I do that? I already had circle pressed, like. Nine.
No.
Noises are coming back. Remember that one that we were just kept doing weird noises?
I don't even know what we're gonna call this video. Like, something additional. What additional? Yeah.
PK.
Anthony.
Hello.
Noises episode. Say, clear it. No.
What the hell, Dylan? You got in my way.
I cleared it. No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. I had the ball and then you got in my way.
Just be quiet.
No, I'm not being quiet. That was a big deal.
We just can't seem to break down their fence.
It's all because of you.
It's not.
It is.
There's something better to fight.
Dylan, you. Be careful, please.
What? Be snarkle.
Ha ha. I don't know what that was, but anyways. Bang. Oh, shite. Here. Yay, free.
So then.
No. Are you dumb?
Press square.
Oh, press it.
Shit. Yeah. You pressed O.
No, I didn't press square.
You weren't supposed to press that hard, no.
I'm a hippo.
Hippo edition.
Hippo, hello. Sick.
Here's Winks.
Winky.
Here they are, on the attack. Played away, well away from goal.
I have an idea of a title for this.
What?
Last game for Winks, question mark.
It's not.
Yeah,
because he waits till January. We just cannot break them down. We need a free kick. It's like impossible.
We saw from the first half, Alan, that the Knights really have got down to their style of play in this group.
Play me.
The second half of their fourth match, of course.
We have to play Napoli and Real Madrid after this, so this will be a good game to win.
There is some backup for him in this
position. I wish we had Eriksen. It would be nice to have Eriksen as a sub, like, and playing in here, like.
We haven't even put on any subs.
Yeah, because it's only 48 minutes.
Hello. I know. Hello.
Very good distance to the clearance.
9-9-9-9. 9-9-9-9.
Mahrez is not even playing.
Who's number 8, so?
Dembele. No, number 8 is... Dele Alli. No, I don't know who number 8 is.
It's Mahrez.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I don't know who number 8 is.
Number 8 is Mahrez.
No, Mahrez is not playing.
Then why did I see number 8? Again? Oh!
I'm trying to focus. Who's number 8? Actually, David might be number 8. I don't know. It's not David.
It is
not. What are you doing?
It could have been just my weird ass.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Oh my god.
Here's Winks.
Winky. Winky Woo.
That's a great interception. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
There is no number 8.
It's going to be a substitution now. Keep you right up to date during this match with what's going on elsewhere. And here's Alan McAnally.
Supposed to play me. Substitution time.
Was that Mr. Dembele? Dembele.
Now he's coming off. We're going more defensive.
Do you not want to?
They have been much the better side. It's a fine piece of finishing. It's a good performance.
Did we have a striker?
Sterling.
I haven't seen at all.
Not yet. Not yet.
What do you mean not yet?
He's going to score a goal. What was that, you Valoris?
All these noises are made from Dylan, not me. Yes. Bang. That's called defending, mate. Except you got it out.
Defender.
Because I'm born to be a striker.
I'm born to be a keeper.
Dylan.
Why are you there with me?
Hey. Oh, crap.
Harry Kane or Roberto Firmino? Canny boy. Money Kudu.
The guy who had the chance really should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away.
Are we out of the cup? Yeah, because we lost to like a very low team. I wish we had the cup like around now because we're in good form, like. We actually don't play bad in games we lose, we just can't score the goals.
What is this?
What is this?
What are you doing? Nine. Not on my watch. Winky boy. Ho-ho and kudu.
What are you doing?
I pressed square.
You shouldn't have done anything.
Then it would have went out.
No, it wouldn't. You would have got there and you could have kept the ball down the line.
Yay.
You just made noise. This has to be noise in addition.
I don't know what I'm laughing at. I find something so funny. No! Nine!
We might have to take a draw here.
Not on my watch. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if that's all the things you want from me.
Oh, how?
Ali, Ali, Ali. Oi, oi, oi.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Harry Kane, you should know better.
Hear the crowd, they're like, way, 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 Basel fans.
Basel fans.
We still have to play Real Madrid at home, I think, isn't it?
Dunno. What the crack, you wee Basel fans? Transfer is being discussed, so it is. What are you doing, Hugo Lloris?
Hugo Lloris. Lloris.
Yeet. Oh. Yeet. Oh. Nope.
No.
Do you think
Mbappe go out on loan to PSG, or did he actually transfer today?
I think he went transfer.
No, he went out loan.
At first, I was going to say loan,
but they can buy him after.
Yeah.
Hello,
where are you?
I can't believe it's 0-1. We're going to go all out attack and risk it, or...
Well, that's what happened when they won, Mike. Bang!
You hit it too hard.
Now, that's because Harry Kane too powerful. He's a god. Ha ha. Dylan, what was that?
What was
that the other thing? Nine! Oh, Jesus. I pass it to referee, so referee needs to be part of the game. Yeah, fat referee. Red card for the visitors. 2-2.
You smelly poo.
Winky. What was that now?
That's why he's going out alone.
Sick. I'm here. Hello, it's me.
Here, play me.
Play you. Sick.
Yes! Oh, you're offside, no. I said yes. I saw you and I said you were in a better position, so.
I actually just swapped the last minute.